Yo, what is going on, you guys? Demo here. Today, you guys, I am going to be talking about a rant about my former special education teacher, Shai Draps, you know? So, yeah. Because, you know. Yeah, I'm going to... We're going to start the rant. So, you guys... The reason why I am ranting on my former special education teacher, Shai Draps, is because, you know, there's gonna be, I did a rant video on Vice President Kamala Harris, but it's gonna be, if you don't know the video, it is about the bully of Kamala Harris. Don't mind these drugs. They are prescription drugs, prescription medication. They're prescription drugs. Not the drugs you know of. But anyways, the reason why I'm ranting on Shai Draps is because I had Shai Draps during 4th to 5th grade, and she was known for being the strictest special education teacher I know of. I had Miss Lawson as a really strict special education teacher, and Miss King in kindergarten. All of them were really rich. It's because these teachers, you know, they made me be strict like this, you know. They made me be strict like this. Even though Mrs. King was nice, and strict, so I'm gonna rank Mrs. King. She neutral. She was my kindergarten special education teacher. I rank her neutral. You know, Miss Lawson, you know, I rank her neutral, but she was really strict. Really. Now, we come to the strictest of all, Shai Draps. Shai Draps, you know, she was the strictest of all. All she would do is just say, oh, you don't have good behavior. Oh, you're not paying attention in class. Oh, you're not listening. Bullshit. I had good behavior. The reason why I wasn't paying attention and listening is because it was hard for me to then. I have autism. When I was trying to stand up for myself, she almost sent me to the safe seat. So this way I won't stand up for her again. She was the worst special education teacher I know of. Because if you have this teacher, go to the counselor. Change your special education teacher. Go to the counselor's office. Alright. This is gonna be it for you guys. Thank you guys so much. For watching. I gotta say a few more things. She made me be a strict kid to little kids. She made me be like this. She made me strict with a relationship. She made me strict like this. I don't want to be strict. I want to be nice. But yeah, this is the end of the rant. Thank you guys so much for watching. Please make sure to like and subscribe for more content. And I'll see you guys in the next video. Bye.